It took until the 47th minute for Cliftonville to break the deadlock at Stangmore Park. Levi Ives with the free kick over the top. He found the run of Gary Breen, with the Cliftonville centre-back showing great composure to open the scoring for Paddy McLaughlin's men. The Reds made a lightning start to this. Ryan Curran, the provider, his ball across the face of goal, finding Joe Gormley at the back post, with the striker scoring his fifth league goal of the season. And less than 2 minutes later, the ball was in the back of the net once again. Levi Ives with the free kick, finding Ryan Curran in the centre. He gladly nodded home to make it 3-0 at the 50-minute mark. Cliftonville rounded off the goal scoring in the 80th minute. Conor McMenamin finding Joe Gormley with the outside of the boot. The striker danced his way into the Dungannon penalty area, coolly slotted home into an empty net. His second of the afternoon, Cliftonville's fourth, and all 3 points going back to North Belfast.